How to make InstaCuppa coffee ice cream milkshake. We all need blender, vanilla ice cream, whipped cream, cold brew coffee, milk, and chocolate syrup. Pour the cold brew coffee in a blender. Then add same amount of milk. Add 1 to 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream or even more. Prepare the blender. Blend until smooth. Transfer to a glass. Top with whipped cream. Drizzle with chocolate syrup. Serve immediately and enjoy.